final speaker for this year's symposium is Michael Horn, who has been researching the Billy Meyer contacts for more than 30 years and is the authorized American media representative for that research. Michael is the writer and producer of the new award-winning feature-length documentary, The Silent Revolution of Truth, as well as the writer, producer, and narrator of the DVD, The Meyer Contacts, The Key to Our Future Survival. One of Michael's latest projects is a new, already award-winning film entitled Breaking the Silence about five courageous women. He also wrote the song for the movie, I'll Be My Own Hero. In his spare time, Michael has been a film director, film producer, prize-winning painter, songwriter, one of the first creators of digital online book publishing, national and international lecturer, media guest, healthcare professional, and the list goes on and on. And you can tell that we go to the same barber. Would you please welcome Mr. Michael Horn.
Thank you, Dennis. Thank you very much. You've probably seen my products. The bumper sticker says, lose hair now, ask me how. Alrighty, so we're going to do this presentation a little bit differently than other presentations that I have done. And I'm going to want you to actually participate in this. I've got a little bit of a PowerPoint I'm going to do for a certain reason to set up a context here. And if you care to move closer, that's fine. If you want to sit where you are, that's fine too. But here's basically where I'm coming from. I want to kind of evolve the conversation in some ways about UFOs. So as the first slide is showing you here, truth or entertainment. Now, it's not that truth can't be entertaining, but entertainment isn't always the truth. And what I'm looking to do, what my own personal agenda is to find the truth. What is true? If I have beliefs and opinions which are not corresponding with the truth, as I can guarantee that I and everybody else does in life, because we don't know everything, when I can find out what is true, what is the truth, I am very happy to dispose of my beliefs, my opinions, whatever gets in the way. So I'm going to start off with a little bit of a slideshow, and I'm going to perhaps be even a little redundant in what I say about it, but this is from 1964, one of Meyer's first photographs in India with Asket's UFO hovering over the ashram area in Morali, India, the Ashoka ashram. When you saw our film the other day, for those of you that have, you know that Meyer was in India, that he was working with his second contact person, Asket, and that she posed for photo ops. Here's another one a little farther away now. For those people that thought maybe Billy Meyer had models that he was suspending somewhere in the middle of India. And you've heard me and other people talk about lights in the sky. Now, if you look at the lower right-hand corner of this photograph, you can see the outline. I think you can see there's a woman sitting there. And can you make that out?
Yes.
Okay. That was Pobol Chang's Aya, or the woman who was kind of her look-after, caretaker, during her time there at the Ashoka Ashram. Asket and seven other, with her ship and seven other ships are up there. And this is not characteristic of most of Meyer's photographs, that is, lights in the sky, even though you can see these have shape to them. However, we're more familiar with things like this.